Hello YouTube, it is Justin or I Get Censored, and today I'm making another Fortresscraft video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a basketball court just like this one in Fortresscraft. So, let's get started. Hold on, so you're going to start with black wool, like for the outline and stuff. So the side is going to be 32 blocks wide, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Alright, so you're gonna make it 32 long, like this. And then it's going to be 18 wide, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And then just go all the way around. Oopsies, missed a couple. Okay, then this is the general outline of your basketball court. And then the middle of it is going to be 15 in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now that is the middle of your court. So you can just put a line. Okay. Now we are going to make. Hold on. Okay, now we're going to make the little key thing. Which is, it's going to be 6 long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. And then 2. And then 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you're just going to go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. So that's this one. And then you are going to go. Hold on. 3 in from this. So 1, 2, 3. Right here. 1, 2, 3, right here, and then this is going to be 6 long too, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you're going to go 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wait, hold on, oh, wasn't supposed to do that, supposed to be like this. Alright, like that. And then you're gonna go right here, 2 blocks in. And then that is the key for the basketball court. So now you're gonna do the same thing over here. So go 2, and then you're gonna go 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, and then 2, and then 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 2, and then 6, just like that, and then you're going to go 3 in, and make it 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that is the main structure of the whole thing. So now I will stop the video right here, and I'll fill. So you're gonna fill all of it up with orange, just like this. So I will stop the video right now, and I will come back when I fill it up with orange. Be right back. Alright, hello guys, I am back, and I just finished filling the whole thing in with orange, and this is what it looks like. And now we're gonna do the little basketball hoops. I did not put this little surrounding thing on. If you want to, you can, but I'm just not going to because it takes too much time right now. So now we are gonna do the little basketball hoops. So you could go however, you can make them however big you want. I'm gonna make mine maybe 5 high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you're gonna go like this. And then make a straight line out of 3. And you're gonna go up 1. And then down 1. And then put a little orange hoop on. And now you're gonna do the same thing over here. And you're gonna put right in the middle of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go out 1. Make it 3 wide. And then put a little orange rim. Alright, and this is what the finished product could looks like. If you want, you could put a little surrounding around it just to make it look. You could put little benches or something if you want to. I don't know, you can do whatever you want. And this is what it looks like at the end. Look exactly the same, so that's good. So, thank you for watching, guys. This is Justin or I Get Censored. And please like and subscribe if you have not already. It would really help me out. So, show the like and subscribe button some love. And I will see you guys next time.